So I got this cool SKB case for the Flying V style guitars. And I was looking at it and I like it. I like everything that it has to offer. It's a really cool case. Comfortable, light, convenient. You open it up. It's got kind of like a firm interior and molding. But the only thing I don't like about it is just that it's got that flap here that kind of opens up, exposes a little bit of the body inside there, that hard foam. And the only thing that's holding it is a little screw rivet inside here. Or a screw rivet, whatever. It's just, it's the only thing that really holds that. If that gives, then, you know, it's got another one here, but then it's just going to open up more and more and expose the flap, and it just kind of, I don't like it, you know? It's just something that I don't like about that. And I'm just not sure if that's something that I want to have on the case when I could probably just invest a little bit more and get a nice just hard shell case that'll, you know, be a lot more reliable, last a lot longer. I mean, but it's a cool case overall. It's just that one flaw in there that I think is a design flaw, in my opinion. It holds up well. It looks good, but I'm just thinking after a while of use, while of opening up and opening and closing multiple times, it's just going to be an issue, especially if that little guy gives out there. And go from there. And it's just going to be this big old open, hanging out open flop, you know, kind of weird. I don't know, man. I just thought I'd share that information just in case anybody was looking at one like this. Otherwise, it's a cool case. Just not sure if that's something I want to mess with or not, compared to spending a little bit more and getting a good solid hard case.